Welcome to Crusader Kings 2. We are in a single war here. It's been one or two days, well, it's been 3 days maybe since I played last. French Revolt League of Independence War, and we are the defender, basically. So they should be able to handle this by themselves. It's all fine. Right, we are still hit on the head and incapable, was it? Okay, I need to get the autosave out of the way. Yep, incapable. Right, I had a plan here to take the Faroe Islands. Oh, an autosave already. And offer vassalization, but this is new. Okay. This is just a message type thingy. Right, then I would instead like to say claim you. Going against the will of the council will be viewed as act of tyranny. But Junior Regency Council. That's what does it. Right, we are in a regency because we are incapable. So, yeah, that's not going to happen then. Not that way, at least. Maybe increase the speed a smidge more. So messages here. So this war should just sort itself out. Our heir, our daughter, has gone and lost the title of the Byzantine Empire for some reason. Okay, we have got a new regent. Because he apparently died or something like that. So new spymaster, I guess it'll be you. And since we can't really do anything, so you just go here and spy. Just because. Vassal revenues raised for too long. They'll go down by themselves. We are basically at full strength. Good, good, good. Right. Some fleets. Can we build retinues here? Retinue cap 10,950. No, that's what we're using, and we have 11,730. So we could maybe get a bit. Yeah, this was over. That's fine. So. Don't know which one we want to take here. Let's take one of those. That's about it. Emerge those guys. Excellent. Just leave those be. Press claims. Usurp. We're unmarried, we have too many holdings, we can imprison people, but I don't really care about that. We'll press more claims. And appoint commanders, it's this last one here. Don't have any honorary titles. Then we only have three commanders, and two commanders even. So let's appoint a few just to have them around. Just from the top of the list, basically. Maybe like so, then room for another two and just leave it at that for now. Right. That one, I can't actually use these claims anyway, so just gain the piety and you actually just stop doing claims. Improve relations with the King of Scotland. Leading troops, you're leading troops. Okay. Okay, we lost a spymaster for some reason. So new spymaster. Study technology somewhere. Not that many places. The capital of the Byzantine Empire is no longer in Constantinople. Education focus. Our granddaughter. Well, your stats are a bit poor either way, so it doesn't really matter. Let's go with this one here. That's fine. So, yeah, these autosaves are taking longer and longer. So if Constantinople is not the capital, does our daughter hold Constantinople? Hold the duchy here. Duchy way over there. County, county, county. County, this is all over the place, really. And even down there. Alright, so, no is the answer to that question. So, well, you hold it directly, but you have chosen your capital to be elsewhere. To be here, alright. Alright. Guess that's fine. Don't mind one bit, really. Religion-wise, we can look at that map mode at least while we're waiting. So, Catholic, there's a Sunni up north here now. Sumonesco still holding on. This is also Sumonesco. Buddhist, Catholic, Sunni. This is sort of mixed. Smidgen of Tengri. Guess that has gotten back in. Hindu is dominant here. Smidgen of Buddhist and Jain are still around. Shia, Sunni, Shia. There's some Slavic left. Catholic, and this is Orthodox, but held by someone who is not Orthodox. The Mongols. Mongol Empire has moved in quite far now. They actually hold this up here as well. All right. I guess we could build some holdings here, or build some buildings within the holdings. We've done those, nothing to build there. We can build here, so let's say training grounds. Let's go training grounds for you. I don't know what's best right now. I'm just building. We were here. No, we weren't. Training grounds. Just do that up here in our mainland. Just take the one who's lowest level here. So again, training grounds. They're level one. So upgrade them to level two. Same here. Get some level one things in here. Berg. same thing. York. Get these guys done. Westminster. Get these done as well. Over here. We are actually out of money, really. It's really, really soon. Yeah, we are out of money. So, that's as far as we get, I guess. And autosaves. I was maybe spending a bit too much money, but hopefully we should make good enough money before anything important happens, really. Yeah, we're making a lot of money. Anything we could do here that seems worthwhile? Yeah, not really. Prince Dickwill of Scotland, your regent, seems to have given into his charitable nature and has been donating almost to the poor from your coffers. Worst of all, he's been doing it in your name. Right, we lose a fair amount of money. What is going on here? Can I do what's called realm peace type thingy? Apparently not. Can I do anything during a regency here, it looks like? Right. Yeah, there's nothing here really, and we can't do any plots because we are infirm or incapable, rather. Knowledge of equipment. Emperor Richard of Britannia has accepted a call to arms from Princess Sophia of Britannia against Count Jubal of Samara due to an alliance. Okay, what is this war about? What have you gotten us involved in? Holy War for Baghdad. Against Samara. So this guy here, Samara, you have allies and whatnot. How many troops do you have? Not that many. Not that many. So you should be able to handle that. You have allies though. I see their numbers here. 5,000 or so. And this ally here, who is in jail. 15,000 though. Okay, that's a bit of march. Right, should I get involved here? I guess I should, just because I can, I imagine. And raise the fleets as well. So it was Alt. Okay, fine. Just meet up here. And all the units. You go here as well. Then I have Lagunas here, I just stand down, that's fine. That is fine. The jihad for Middle Francia fails. Allah, it seems, does not favor the Muslim faithful. After a string of defeats and setbacks, Caliph Adolphus... I don't know what this is, Adolphus has called off the jihad for Middle Francia against King Golem. No, not Golsiem of Middle Francia. I don't know about these names. Adolphus, and what's your name? Giolem. Well, the Hammer of Middle Francia. All right. And take down the speed a smidge. get these armies together and the ships. I'll maybe increase the speed again. It's not gonna happen anything until we actually get down to the war front type thingy, which would be around now. We can actually go aboard the ships. What's Alt? Merge armies and merge and embark and sail all the way down here. It is Samara you're going for, so let's just land. Well, sail here. And then we'll see what we can do when we get there. They're now losing money, I imagine. These ships are very expensive. Again, autosave. Yeah, ships are quite expensive. Yep, and we are now in a deficit. How close are these ships? They are not that close yet. They're gonna get there though. Okay, he seems to think that he likes me more. Excellent. Thief skills and whatnot. Smuggler rings. Okay. Duke Casim of York has recognized the dire financial situation I'm in. He has sent me an offer to buy some land of mine. Gain 200 gold. Count of York gains the County of York. No. This is just a temporary thing. Should be fine. Soldiers, you just go ashore. Okay, gonna disband in the fleet here. I'll lose 300 of them. Right. So you head over here. The army, you maybe split in half and move half of them out here first. Tech points, good, good, good. And then you head in here. Pays 300 gold. A favor, I don't like this kind of deal. This is Provence apparently. Yeah, all sorts of stuff. Ships, can you get home? You guys arrived in Samara, that's fine, you just arrived there. Okay, he likes us. Disband. You go smash. Yep, he likes us better. No, I don't like this deal. Not gonna happen. You just sit there for a wee while then. How's the siege gonna go? Ah, we are making money again. Yeah, it was the fleet. Okay, all sorts of messages. Lack of funds. Yeah, pay, and more pay. Or lack of thereof. Right, yep, there is that. There is indeed that going on. Come on, other save, get down here. Siege 10%. Let's do the siege, and then I think I'll end this episode here and carry on in the next episode. So another 2 ticks. And we are slowly but surely gaining money again. Right. And okay, losing money, and this is plots and whatnot. Alright. Anyway, I'll end this episode here. Thank you very much for watching.